Okay, let's go over the schedule. I think we have a graphic of some of the vaccines, typically ages for 2 months, okay. 2, 4, and 6 months.
Right, exactly. Okay, so what we have here is the DTaP vaccine, which is diphtheria, tetanus, and pertussis, and the rotavirus vaccine, the Haemophilus influenza B, and the Prevnar, which is the pneumococcal vaccine. And all of those vaccines, basically, you're giving them at age 2 because at age 2 is pretty much when all of the maternal antibodies will leave the infant system, and so the infant's own antibodies can now be created to combat infection. The reason why you give it again at 4 and 6 months is you need to actually, the first dose is not going to prevent lifetime immunity. You need to give boosters in order for these memory cells to proliferate, create more memory cells, and stay there a lifetime. So you need booster doses at 3 different intervals.
Okay, and now the child is getting older, so let's look at the next one, which is 12 to 18 months.
Right.
And now we have the famous MMR.
Right. So now at 12 to 18, we give the MMR, the varicella, the DTaP, the Hib, and the Prevnar. So the DTaP, Hib, and Prevnar, those are all the booster doses once again. And evidence shows that the MMR vaccine, the response to the MMR vaccine is better after 9 months of age. And this is just because the memory cells are not as mature and able to respond the way they should. So for MMR specifically, you want to give it anytime after 12 months of age for lifetime immunity.
And for our viewers who don't know what MMR is, can you define
that,
please?
MMR stands for the measles, mumps, and rubella.
Okay, very good. Now, I did notice in both of those graphics, and I circled them, I saw Hib and PCV13
right.
twice. So why are some vaccines given multiple times?
Right, so the total is 4 doses. So you're gonna get the Hib, the Hib, and the Prevnar that you saw. Those were that was probably the 4th dose that we
right.
were looking at.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and so that's the final dose just to confirm that the memory cells are all mature and ready to stay for life. They're not gonna wade.
So if you only get one shot, what happens is that it just...
You're not going to have full immunity.
Okay. So you need that booster, if you will,
yes.
to create that. And how do you know which one you need 1, 2, or 3 from?
Well, all of them you need 4 doses.
Okay.
And we have the schedule outlined and we explain it to all of our patients.